But sometimes, he shows up so much, youngins get tired. Sometimes, when I put you express, he says, I'm always useful, and don't we know it, they always said. One day, born with a station, while a duck was producing prey pods. You know, it's a pity, Duck, said Gordon. What do you mean, Gordon? Asked Duck. It's just that you always hunt trucks, and when you get done, you always pull coaches, and you never wash before you get done with dirty jobs. For your information, Gordon, said Duck, I always wash down. This morning, I washed down when I got done with the coal. Well, for your information, Duck, huffed Gordon, I always pull the express, and always blue. I would never have any color in the world than blue. Well, I would rather prefer green, because green is my favorite color, like Percy, Oliver, and even Peter Sam. The two engines argue and argue by given object by object, until something broke the silence. Oh, stop with the complaining! It was Douglas. Can you two just agree with each other and not argue? You're arguing and disturbing my sleep. Well, just to be sure, I'm off. And I will talk to you later. So long, Quacker. Duck said nothing, just grinned at Douglas. Late that day, Gordon was at the quarry taking a rest, while Doug was running his trucks. A large hopper was spilling his freight cars. Gordon was still being showing off. Be careful, he said. Those trucks will be troublesome. Go on, yelled the trucks. And by the way, huffed Gordon. There seems to be something on the lot. Suddenly, the last load poured down.
Help! Help!
I'm choking!
Cried Gordon.
Get me out! Get me out!
He tried to move, but he couldn't. His driver and fireman had their lunch break. Duck was worried. But he couldn't help himself laughing. Gordon's small blue red and striped paintwork was now covered in coal dust from smoke box to cab. Front to back. Boom, 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 boom.
Well, 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 Gordon, chuckled Duck. You don't look really useful now. You look really, what's the word? Oh, yeah.
Disgraceful.
I am not disgraceful, growled Gordon. You did that on purpose. Now quit your laughing and get me out.
Whatever you say, Gordon, laughed Duck. Duck pulled Gordon out and set him off to the washroom.
Thank you.
going to Pingorn, and there wasn't enough time for his next passenger train. Gorn sulked dreadfully.
Oh, the indignity, he moaned.
Douglas had to take the passenger train. Well, 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 he laughed. Looks like Dr. Lesson teach you well, okay, Gorn. Gorn was too much in pain to say anything, except he watched Douglas left. Were at the sheds. They were still fuming at what happened today.
I blame you, Duck. If it wasn't for your accident, I wouldn't have let Douglas take my passengers.
Well, if it wasn't for I wouldn't have that accident at the quarry. The two engines decided to sleep and not say a word for the rest of the night. And for the rest, the weekend. The next day, Gorn was getting ready to take the express. The signal was red, so he had to wait. Gorn knew which engine that had pushing the trucks out of the way. It was Duck. He was in a long goods train. He was tired. Have a drink, says driver. Then you'll feel all better. But most likely, you will find more coal. At the end of the line, there was a coal bunker by some prime rubs and buffers.
Dun 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 dun.
Then there was trouble. Dun 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 dun
dun.
Duck wasn't hurt, but he was off the rails and coal dust was everywhere. An ice cream tanker came off the rails, along with one wheel on the freight car derailed, with the rest still on the track. The signal changed green, the gobbles whistled, and Gorn was ready to leave. Well, little duck, said Gorn, now you know how hard work is, don't you? Duck didn't say anything. Just watch Gorn laugh. Soon help came, but Duck was off the rails and couldn't move, even though his driving was on the rail. So Bill had to pull him on the track. Duck and Gorn decided to confess. I'm sorry that I was such a show-off to you yesterday, Duck. I think you do look better in green. I'm sorry that I got overpowered with you and had an accident and ruined your blue color paint. Well, as long as we know this lesson, gender engines or tank engines, small or big engines, we are both a clean, hardworking, lean, mean machines. I'm happy to say that the two engines were friends.